A daring rescue caught on MnDOT traffic cameras in Roseville this morning. A state trooper and passersby jumping into action after a car hit a pole on 35W near County Road C. Thanks to all of them, that driver is expected to recover. Danny Spiewak heard from the trooper and another bystander who rushed in to help.
During morning rush hour on I-35W,
pretty simple Monday for me.
Terry Maynard's work trip took an unexpected turn.
Getting onto that ramp there, I just happened to glance to my left, but it just struck me as this isn't right.
He saw a car in the ditch against a pole.
So I pulled off farther onto the shoulder, definitely saw some flames underneath the vehicle, and this just happened.
This traffic camera shows Terry running toward the car.
Out of nowhere, this trooper just came zipping in.
That's Sergeant Vang Yang.
You know, the first thought that came to my mind was just, we got to get this person out of the vehicle.
Sergeant Yang grabbed his baton.
And this is what I used to break three of the windows. It's burnt. I mean, that's how intense the heat was.
By now, a whole cavalry of help had arrived.
If it doesn't matter if you're the roll-off driver, the construction worker, or myself, an office guy, you know you've got to get this person out of this vehicle.
Terry took a very specific task.
So right there, that's me hitting the engine compartment with the fire extinguisher. I'm up in front. What are you thinking? I'm not. You know, it's just you're reacting.
As Terry blasted the flames, the others worked on the driver.
After I threw my baton on the ground, I took out my pocket knife. I, you know, cut the seatbelt.
It was a team effort to pull the driver to safety.
Maybe another 10, 20 seconds, I think that fire probably would have gotten to the driver.
The closest of calls.
Now, as I'm driving home, I'm like, my gosh, it's family. Man, what if we didn't get him out of that car? It's just, why did I go? Well, I went because I help people. I want to help. I want to be there. Thank the Lord, there's others that are wired the same way. And you just get those group of people together and you can perform miracles. You just make it happen.
State Patrol identified the driver today as a 22-year-old man from Minneapolis. We don't know what led up to the crash, but we do know that that driver is expected to be okay. Julie.
Oh, and his family, wherever they are, I'm sure eternally grateful for all those good Samaritans.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Danny.